Hello? All right, now I'm there. How awesome is that rendition of Clock Town that just played? One of my personal favorites, for sure. I really love how it medleyed in other Zelda songs. Okay. I see a chest that's probably useless. Not entirely useless. Would you look at that? A chest worth grabbing. Who knew? Oh, another. This one has to be useless. Wait, the touch screen is not how we use the items, Murray. We still have to press the buttons. Okay, come on. I need you to turn on, brain. Wrong way. Here we go. This is the shop, I think. Maybe there's a shield in here. No! And they don't have a shield. Okay, I can figure this dungeon out again. Okay. So the blue ones fall. Come here, come here. No, no, come here. No! suck. This is a job better done with the claw shot. Maybe not. Alright, come here. No. Link, don't roll. Grab the crate, the creepy demonic chicken thing. There we go. This place has creepy music. Ha! Okay. This is a job for the Beyblade. Find a small key. To be positively honest, the city in the sky is not my jam. This is not my favorite place or dungeon to be. And I think that the Oku are probably the worst thing that Nintendo ever created. We can't give Nintendo credit for the CDI games. They didn't do that. And I had my claw shot equipped. I think City in the Sky and the Beyblade could honestly both be Zonai constructed. I think that that is a definite possibility. I am talking to myself. Go to bed. Love you.
Are you
gay? No, go to bed.
What are you playing?
Twilight Princess, go to bed. Jane, it's past 9 o'clock. I need to go to bed. Love you. Good night. Go to bed. You can play it on your Switch if they ever release it on the Switch. Yeah, I thought I might need the double for this side. But if I leave, Argorok is gonna destroy the bridge. Well, I suppose I'll have the double claw shot by the time I need to get back across, and it leaves the weird little pineapple thingies. No. Not today. I'm not gonna get taken out by no gust of motherfucking wind. That length. God, those motherfucking vines. I wonder how pissed off Sober Marie would be if I just started a new TOTK tonight. I wonder how pissed Sober Marie would be. Let's weigh that decision in my head for a few minutes, just while I do this section of dungeon. Come on, come here. Oh, it stopped. That sucks. You know what? I am just like. I've had finer moments. So maybe I should stop trying to cheese and just do this the way the Chumpa wants me to do it. Will a mass of these things attack me if I just like... Aww. You're no fun. No fun at all. Okay, so... I can't get out of this room. That isn't going to work the way I want it to. Come on, big brain, kick in. Can I hookshot the fan? No, of course not. Vines. Okay, that's the definition of instant. What? I used a fairy? Fuck. Oh, that just makes me mad. I wonder if Sober Marie would be more pissed off about me starting a brand new TOTK than I am right now about seeing those vines right now. Thank you. Are you kidding me? I'm willing to bet I can't jump that. Nope. Can I bring the Uku in here? Hey. Weird demonic chicken thing. Come here. Not what I wanted to do. Weird demonic chicken thing. Come here. That's all. There has to be something I'm missing. And if I'm totally honest with myself, I'm not sure if I'm big-brained enough right now to figure it out. I'll bet the answer to that one is something stupid. Anyway, I am going to do something a little naughty and piss off Sober Marie. I'll be right back. Thank you.
it here. Okay. All right, I am going to take a brief bowl break and I will be right back.
Thank you.
Alrighty. Here we are to do something painful. It's okay. This is only gonna mildly break my spirit. But no one is talking me out of it so far, so excuse me. So here we go, ready to start a replay. This is like a heinous sin that I am about to commit. Mostly because I haven't finished playing through Twilight Princess yet. Okay. I can do this. This ain't so bad. I can do this. Okay, I can do this. Okay. This is harder than I thought. Not nearly as hard as that puzzle in City in the Sky was, though, so let's go. Everything I just did for the last month is gone. I'm waiting for the beginning to hit differently, and it's just not. It's still just as amazing. I'm just as stoked as I was the first time I started. I'm definitely excited to play the story
This
again.
strange gloom keeps getting thicker. We've been descending for a while now. These tunnels are deeper than I thought. What could be down here?
Okay, I'm gonna pop into OBS for just a second because I think I personally need just a little bit more of the volume. Hopefully, y'all will still be able to hear me well enough. Alrighty.
People have been falling ill after coming into contact with the gloom drifting through these caverns. Though here it seems almost misty and not concentrated enough to harm us. We'll keep going, with it coming up from beneath Hyrule Castle. We do not know what waits below, so we need to be ready for anything. But I know I'll be okay with you, Link. Let's go solve this mystery.
That's girlfriend energy. These two are like the cutest coupling of Link and Zelda that has ever been. And I hope it's not a major spoiler for... Well, it's not a spoiler for Jess. You've been to Hateno, so you've seen Link's old house. You've seen Zelda's journal in there and the place setting for two in a home with one bed. You know what's been going on. You know what, phone? I'd like to like see my chat. Thank you. I remember I tripped out so hard when I saw Zelda, like, actually say Zonai.
You're not hurt, are you, Link? Look at these murals. The written histories of the royal family include stories of a great war fought long ago. It was a conflict between allied tribes and someone only ever referred to as the Demon King. Is it possible? Do these murals depict the same legend? This is similar to the statues we saw earlier. A Zonai. And these figures look like Hylians. This depiction certainly suggests that the Zonai descended from the heavens. It is said that my ancestors, the first of Hyrule's royal family, were born from a union with gods who had descended from the heavens. These murals tell a similar story. And if they are accurate, then the gods mentioned were the Zonai. They must have forged a relationship with the Hylians of that time, working together to establish the Kingdom of Hyrule. This figure, he seems to be stealing something of incredible power from the young kingdom. This all aligns with what I've read during my studies. And then this, it shows the Demon King. And a fierce battle against him. If the creature depicted here really does represent the Demon King, then... Oh. Incredible! This mural must be the Great War recorded in the royal histories! This is the imprisoning war, and the events that led up to it! Link! This
no,
is a huge
it's
discovery!
An imprisoning war and the events that led up to it.
All right then, now to use this invention of Pura's. I'm glad I didn't leave it behind. It's so easy to record. You point it and click. Oh. Oh, it looks like the rest of the murals are obscured. Just what is this place? Maybe we'll find more answers farther ahead. Link, let's keep moving deeper.
Jess, you do get to come back and see what is uncovered beneath these murals with bomb arrows. You do get to. And it is cool. But before you get to do that, you'll see what is beneath the rocks. I remember, like, at this point of the story, I thought I was gonna have, like, a battle with Ganondorf right off the bat, and how cool would that have been to take the opportunity to have, like, all of those hearts to have, like, an immediate battle with Ganondorf. I really feel like that was a missed opportunity on Nintendo's part. And it hits the same still with, like, the fear factor of just, like, the music getting creepier and louder and, like, I'm getting chills up my spine, even though I know what's gonna happen. It's just climbing up a wall. Look, there's a giant glowing spiral over there. Let's go towards it. I saw a video of somebody make a theory about how Ganondorf was held there willfully and turned himself into a lich, and it was a surprisingly solid theory before the game came out. Lame. dumb way to lose the hearts. We should have been able to battle him. How cool would it have been to battle him, like, right off the bat? And then lose, just to get that sense of how powerful he is.
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me. Zelda. You who carries that fragile sword. A link. Roru placed his faith in you.
I freaked out and so bad at this point.
How do you know our names?
I spilled my drink. Can you literally believe that people actually complain about the art style of this game? It's so freaking beautiful. But I have to say one thing about the characters is that it's very reminiscent of Wind Waker, and I hate that I love it so much. Just with the cell shading and all. Creepy undead arm holding me up. No big deal. So many people think that they rebooted the series because of, like, this particular scene. And, you know, a lot of scenes. And I'm not going to spoil them because Jess hasn't gotten there. But because of this particular scene, everybody thinks that they rebooted the series, and they definitely didn't. It's just history doing a little repeat. But I definitely get the floating castle parallel. It's very reminiscent of Ocarina of Time. A lot of this game is reminiscent of Ocarina of Time. Probably why I like it so much. Probably why it solidly took a place in my number three spot. Dethroning A Link to the Past as my third favorite Zelda game. I'm almost ashamed that all three of my top three are 3D titles now. I used to take pride that I had a 2D title up there, but I can't put A Link to the Past above this one.
I've heard a great deal about you from Zelda. Your wounds were severe. I am relieved to see you escape death. Your arm, however, was beyond saving. I had to replace it, lest the injury endanger you further.
Oh, babe, you entered my stream, like, just in time to see the beginning of this really freaking awesome game. I just feel bad that, like, every second you spend in my stream right now is a spoiler. What It's so sad to see it in such a sad state. I'm not going to break it right away this time. I'm going to hold it all the way through to the end of the Great Sky Island. Sober Marie is gonna be so mad tomorrow, but you know, that is just fine for Sober Marie. She'll deal with it. She usually takes her drunk decisions pretty well in stride. I'm sure she'll take this one in stride just as well. Right? Right? Excuse me. I'm gonna confirm if, like, that picture I sent you, Jess, was, like, real or an edit. Let's see if we can actually see his butt cheeks. Nope, you cannot actually see his butt cheeks. That was a hilarious edit, though. Whoever did a very good job. How is it just as impressive? How is it just as impressive the second time, Jess? You've done this 2 times already. How can you please explain to me how it's just as impressive the second time? Waste my master sword down. Tree branch. Foods and I heard in it. There you are. Get over here, I'm gonna beat the crap out of you. Remember all the YouTube videos of people freaked out at El Numa's demonstration? They're just like, Zonai! They said Zonai! So cute. Back in the day. Can you explain to me how a wooden stick is different than a tree branch? What did I take? What did I take? I saw take. It's recording. I'll be able to go back and see that it said take. What did I take? Low-key disappointed that this wasn't a fight. Low-key disappointed. The trailer did not convey these guys as friendly when they introduced them. The Purapad. I don't think I'll ever get over pronouncing it as Pura and not Pura. I don't know why. I always thought it was Pura and not Pura. Jess, is that the bridge you kept missing and, like, dying? Just curious. I love you. You're so awesome. Oh, man. Speaking of high, I need a little bit of high. We didn't have a paraglider, though. Okay. Oh, we're a little high up to hit the water there. Like, we gotta wait for a certain dragon to break a certain cloud barrier. Okay, my body just told me I've had to pee for like an hour, so like, I'll be right back. I have returned. With water. Because when you drink, you should always hydrate. All right. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, that really sucked. That broke my tree branch right. Okay, it's a sky island, Marie. Let's aim for like proper trajectories here. Is there nothing useful in the pots? Allow me to offer unsolicited advice. If only everybody warned you before they offered unsolicited advice. It's a toasty shroom. Denied.
That door will open only to those with sufficient power. I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you. It was I that spoke to you earlier. That arm originally belonged to me. I am Raru. Forgive me for appearing to you in this manner. Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form. In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost the power to do so. You might be able to restore it, but you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light.
How is your evening going, babe?
Of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island? The shrines. Yes, I am sure they are the key.
I wish they would have found something to call them other than shrines. And for that matter, I wish the memories were called something other than memories. Your favorite streamer. You're such the best. I have the best boyfriend. Ooh, arrows. Can't wait to get a bow to use them. Hey, there he is right there, too. Nice. No more lootable arrows. Yep. There we go. No, you didn't. My controller. Seriously, though, I have to wonder how mad I'm going to be tomorrow morning. I'm going to be so pissed. I need a better system for holding the microphone other than my insufficient boobs. Ultra hand. I love how they named it after that one, like, toy that they produced.
Thank you.
Can someone please explain to me how my wooden stick got badly damaged while using Ultra Hand? What the fuck is that? No, you were supposed to attack. Don't you love the sound they make? The voice of the shrines is so ethereal and creepy and freaking awesome. Jess, did you see the fan art of Rauru and Sonya where Sonya is booping Rauru's snoot? It's the cutest thing in the whole world. Thank you, Ancient Ghosts, for telling me how this modernized technology works. If I could just... There we go. Do this in a way that I don't die. Can I do this in a way that I don't die? I won't die if I do it like this, right? No, I won't. I will find the picture and I will show it to you because it's literally the most adorable photo I've ever seen, or a fan art I've ever seen of a pairing that confuses me, but at the same time I can acknowledge is like ridiculously adorable. Onto it in time. There we go. This would terrify me in real life. It's a very fucked up bridge. Where am I even going? I'm going there. Okay. No, I'm going there. Alrighty, Jess, have a good night. You and Megan get some good sleep, and I will hopefully be able to hang with you guys tomorrow. Yes! My favorite ability ever. I feel like that one metal song, Disrespect Your Surroundings, is probably like the most proper theme song for TOTK. That was the moment that it had the Zelda feeling back. Like, truly, truly, truly. That was like the moment it had the Zelda feeling back. And I really wish there's more small keys throughout dungeons in this game, particularly. No! strategy didn't work. Cannot aim. Oh, cool. I killed him. this. Chess. Alrighty. We need to get up top here. Let's see here. Choo choo.
Oops.
Oh, come on, brain. How did I miss that? Hold still, motherfucker. God. What the? Now I got it.
Huh.
I knew that should have worked. Suck. No, there we go. There we go. Oops. Cats. Oops. Okay. Come on. I almost didn't die that time. Good night, babe. I'll talk to you tomorrow. All right, I am gonna call it for the night. Thank you for watching.